Fanatic, poor father doing well. In the last class, we discussed about this place, first person, and then first person completed. For the class four, I'll send you in WhatsApp Telegram only. You need to keep the subject books as last year outlook for the 3 parts, subject books. So now move on to second part in social, that is political science. Last year, political science featured about contribution, fundamental rights, fundamental duties, directive principles of state policy, a few extra things are not inside the political science. Now, we are going to discuss in the 10th standard, in the first lesson, about our country's problems. That means the problems of India and solutions. See, as a citizens of India, we are all belongs to Indian, I mean, India country, right? We are Indians, right? So we need to know what are problems. N number of problems are there in India because after the independence, we face so many problems. So, at least you, as citizens of India, we need to know what are problems India is facing. How India is trying to get the solutions. So in that are great thinkers, great educators, divided main problems into six topics. So in this class, six subtopics we are going to take. In this class, we are going to discuss only three. Okay? In the first one is unemployment. Unemployment, it is not a huge problem in India. Because how do you do that? India is a country, area wise, seventh largest, population wise, second place. That means second largest country. So, in this huge population, to give in employment opportunities to the R, that is like a problem. Then, we need to discuss here what is unemployment. Sir, yes, are unemployment. Is there a problem you do? Well, see, I mean, as a Karnataka people, we are easily we can answer that, but we need, we are going to write this answer in the English, right? We need to know. See, unemployment means the situation where the people does not get the work. So, Nandu Kelsen, that's why I stopped here. Where the people does not get the work, according to their skills and qualification. According to their skills and qualification. This is for 1 month. I hope you understood. Again, I'm repeating. Unemployment means where the people does not get work according to their skills and qualification. Yes. So, in our India, there are so many problems are there for unemployment. There are so many reasons are there for unemployment. First one is the educated population. Population, but human resources, if you utilize, and earlier I told you, if you utilize the proper way, definitely you can achieve wonders. Then, first one is for the unemployment reason, first one is population, second one is technology. So, technology also. Because the technology, because the when machines came in our society or in the part of human lives, automatically machines reducing the human resource. That's right. Next, these are the main two. Then that, even natural lack of natural resources. Sir, lack of natural resources, we can tell in a different way. Misuse of the natural resources. Next one, agriculture. Sir, agriculture also. More depending on the agriculture and the region. Sir, also. Few of us are feeling. Sir, agriculture means. See, now we know that agriculture is not a village background. See, agriculture background is not a village background. And, Vashapurti is not a village. No. That's why we are depending more on the agriculture. And lack of skills also. See, skill, each and every one we are having skills. If we kill our skill, automatically we can't achieve. So, you know, kill those skills. Skill. I mean, proper skills will need to improve. So I am personally aware you are listening, you are watching your class. you are having union skills each other. You need to utilize your partner. Yeah, come on, sir. See, these are the main things for having partners. I mean, these are the classes, right? Next one, according to 2011 census, in our India, 21.9% of the population under the unemployment. And in our population, whatever 130 plus crores are there now, 135 plus crores, according to 2011 census, 21.9, that is nearly 22% was under unemployment. That means they are not getting the job opportunities, employment opportunities. Sir, then 2011 they are there, you are sir? Yeah. See, 10 years from census already. According to 2019 statistics, that is, it increased to 23.4 or 23.7. You are not getting the answer. Next, sir, how we can solve these things? Simple. Education facilities we need to improve education facilities. Loans we need to give. Employment opportunities we need to increase. Okay? Then, small scale industries need to develop. Cottage industries need to develop. And government need to take initiative. And people need to take initiative to reduce or to curb the unemployment. I hope about the unemployment you understood. Again, for the solution, I'm telling you, loans. Government need to give. Subsidy loans need to give. Cottage industries need to increase. And small scale industries need to increase. Employment opportunities need to increase. And educational opportunities. That means education facilities need to give to the people. That is the first problem and solution. Now move on to second one, corruption. Sir, yes, sir, corruption. I mean, corruption. In the past, few books are on the situation. It is there in our world. I mean, about India history. In the world also, from the ancient time, from the means in the BC time, almost in the Kautilya's Arthashastra. Kautilya Chanakya Pandya, Kautilya Pandya, other profession, BC Pandya, Moria Pandya, corruption is too. Sir, here is the corruption. Corruption means misuse of public authority for the personal gains. Misuse. You are getting, you are going to get public authority. That means you will become one public, that means government servant, one government officer. If you misuse that position for the personal gain, that is your policy. Personal and public sphere also are going to get trouble from this. Sir, how is your personal? Personal morality. Immorality is going to increase. If you want to gain, for the personal gain's purpose, you are going to lose morality. Correct, right? And then moral values are also. Then you want to, one day, and then Satya, Dharma, and then Bhupati. That moral values will. Then public sphere only. Sir, public sphere is also. Public sphere is society. Bravery. Overall, in the world. Then caste favorism. Religion favorism. It is public sphere world. One do, as I said, private sphere. I mean, personal sphere one and public sphere another one. Next one. Sir, political base of the individuals. Even in the political sphere also, as I said, this is personal, public, not political. In the political way also, they are going to misuse their authority. So automatically nepotism, misusing their political powers for the corruption purpose. In our India we know that. So numbers, so many educated matters to involve in the political matters. Why? In the sense because of this huge problem. Correctly. So for this solution also, solution, people need to take initiative. Because we can't remove this corruption from the roots. In a textbook also they are given. Sir, that is the roots in the act made up. Because our mindset need to change. Education need to improve. And we should stop involving in the corruption. Then automatically, few like Lokayoga. And these things and all need to take the charge. And CCTVs in the public offices need to install. Okay? Then the CCTV camera will just start off. Even public mind also should change. See, cameras are going to change. I mean, if you want to misuse the technology, we are misusing it also. So, in other words, we are misusing. Later on, we are going to misuse. So, and even punishment, harsh punishment needs to be. So, for to remove the corruption, public, that means we and government need to take the initiative, need to make a proper rules, then we can reduce the corruption. I hope you understand what I want to say. Now move on to third topic in this class, that is discrimination. Sir, what is discrimination? Sir, differentiation, making difference, and what is that? We are, treating them in a different way. Sir, also based on gender, based on caste, and based on religion. And then differentiate one of them. You know, caste one. You know, religion one. You know, career one. Now, male and gender, sir, now female, male. These things are not come to the based on these things, when we are going to do the differentiation, that one will be called as discrimination. Sir, how we can remove these things, sir? This is very simple to you. This topic is corruption compared to unemployment. Corruption is very, very easy. See, in our government, in the local elections, we have given 1.3 seats reservation to reduce the gender discrimination. So, gender discrimination, we can do male and female. We knew that women is one of the depressed class from the ancient day. Sir, why sir? Because the patriarchy of values. And then male dominant society will be there. See, so because of that, in a few states in India, in a few areas, in the local body election, 1.3 seats they reserve for the women. Then even in our Karnataka, 50% of the seats for the female in our Karnataka we reserve to eradicate or to reduce the gender discrimination. Next, caste-based discrimination. So how to remove this? Discrimination in Karnataka is removed. Then look at that. Here, that's why our country is secular country. No religion, no caste is having status of national or state religion or caste. Correct? So for that, for the lower classes of the society, they have given the reservations in the education, in the employment, government given. Even we are also making that caste certificate because of that. Understood? So automatically, when they are going to give the reservation based on that, we can reduce. Then last one, region based. So region based one smart about smart. The region based thing. Certain religion based on the area that is to discriminate. Few areas, for example, few areas are backwards regions that we can decide. Even because of that, from the backward areas to reduce the discrimination, in our country, they mentioned they can target 371A to J. So they are giving special importance for that. Okay? Sir, in India, okay, sir. They mentioned the article 371A to J. Then in our Karnataka. In Karnataka, in the 2002, they made the one committee to regional imbalance to reduce. That is DM, Najundappa committee. DM Najundappa committee, they made and according to his report to reduce the regional imbalance. They give the special status to those regions. Am I clear? So in this class we discussed about unemployment and for the reasons and solutions. Corruption, what is corruption, and how it is in our society, and how to reduce the corruption, which touch me. I hope not. You understood. Next, about the discrimination. These three subtopics, I hope you understood. Little bit disturbance was there. If you get any doubts, you can text me or call me. Thank you. Thank you so much.